Eyewitness News in Cranston now, where a water main break forced the street shut down in a busy area of Plainfield Pike and Atwood Avenue. Road flooded. Cars either got stuck in holes or slid on ice. The owner of a nearby daycare told us this is the worst he's ever seen it.
Really ugly. Completely ugly. You got two trucks behind you. It's never like this. It's usually floods, but not like this. This is just a water main.